Now I'm gonna talk about this called a bevel cut. One is 45 degree and one is 60 degree. Now I'm going to make a box, so I'm going to use 45 degree. So I use this wall to control, then all the way to the end, and it's off.